So this is about Jack Miller. His name is Jack Miller. Drum major is he. He lives on the main street in a house called Elm Tree. On New Year's morning, he welcomes his band and gans out from the village with his mace in his hand. Some people have asked us, what is he there for? Marching up at the front, just open the door, while the drummers are drumming and the pipers do play. Jack stands there with nothing to do, they would say. To be honest, this thought had crossed my mind too, to carry that mace as our Jack has to do. For although he shoots orders, it's Geordie or John who decides if the tune is right or wrong. So it came as rather a nasty surprise when on New Year's morning in 1985, I got to Jack's to find him in bed. He'd slipped on the stairs and bashed his head. Near chance that he'll be out that day, I heard me Auntie Doreen say. Well, what will it be? No problem, I said. I'll march at the front while Jack's in his bed. So off we went on our usual rounds. The pipes and the drummers made wonderful sounds. They drank as they went to quench their great thirst, and 'twas great at the pubs, 'cause I got in first. Soon the players, they changed their tune. It got harder and harder to get them out the room. It was always, we'll just have another in first. I thought they must have one hell of a thirst. Went out on the street, the rain had came down, they blamed it on me and said they were droon. By the time we had finished, well, I was quite sick of parading about with a mace or a stick. So I'd just like to say a toast here to Jack, or maybe David. For I tell you, I'm really pleased that they're back.
Yeah.